academic excellence has traditionally been defined by grades. And of course, having outstanding grades is an important part of the equation. But there's so much more to it than that.
I feel like excellence is very subjective and how you define it.
I think that, you know, excellence is being able to get back on your feet and keep trying even when times get tough.
For me, excellence means when you put all your efforts and do the best you can possibly do.
Excellence is infused in everything we do here at the university, whether it's from the knowledge that our students are learning in the classroom to the impactful research they participate in that changes the world.
I can't tell you how gratifying it is to see our students succeed on the national stage.
The Harvard and NYU Law Trial Scholarship is a highly selective pre-law program that only accepts around 20 students out of around almost 3,000 applicants.
I'm a presidential fellow and part of the Center for the Study of the Presidency and Congress.
This year I was selected as a Rangel Fellow. I'm very excited.
I'm the author of Codes and Kingdoms, which is a book about the intersection between ethically conscious technology and social sciences and humanities.
In terms of excellence among our students, what I see is that they are not content to merely absorb knowledge. They're constantly asking questions. They seem to really enjoy tackling problems. They embrace a challenge.
Operation Immunization is a patient care project. Altogether, we will host events, including the COVID-19 vaccination clinics that's going on campus. So this is something that we could do to help increase the vaccination rate and also protect the public.
UB's distinctive combination of classroom and applied learning experiences set UB graduates apart and prepare them for future success. They are thoughtful global citizens, and they use their knowledge and skills to make the world a better place.
I started interning at the Association of Diplomatic Studies and Training. I really desired a career in which I could serve my country and give back, and I think that the Foreign Service presented the perfect opportunity for me to do that.
I chose to research a tough on crime rhetoric because of my background dealing with criminology, and I wanted to take a new and fresh perspective on that.
We're trying to validate a tool that's currently being used in the cancer population to screen for opioid misuse, and our study is going to be the first one to do that work.
It's really about how our students are using their knowledge, their creativity to make a difference in the world.
The Love Supreme School of Music was founded by a legendary Buffalo bassist, James Pappy Martin. It provides free music education for children and young adults in Buffalo's underserved communities. And as the director and main piano instructor there, I get to directly impact the lives of those children.
One of the chapters of the book is actually focused on veterans and how veterans can benefit from certain technologies. The veteran community has been a tremendous help to making my book happen, so I chose to, you know, donate 100% of all the profits to our veteran communities.
When I consider all the excellent work our students are doing at this stage in their lives, I can only imagine the great things they will go on to accomplish. The possibilities for our students are endless. And as president, my pride in them is boundless.